In the last half hour, we also learned that former TV news anchorman Lou Dobbs passed away. Dobbs started his TV career back in the 70s, working in local news in Arizona. He would then later join, a small startup network called CNN. In his later years, Dobbs worked for the Fox Business Network. Lou Dobbs was 78 years old.